Beauvillier tapped in, gathers his puck.
Boy, that's a way to pass it to yourself. Smart play.
Here's Zaitsev, the defenseman, scores! Nikita Zaitsev's second goal of the season, and the Blackhawks take a 1-0 lead.
Oh, that's a big plus, getting the goal from a defense. He's got two of them. Kevin Korchinski, not playing in tonight's game, has the other one. And a good play by Vlasic on the left side, though. That pinch made this possible. Gutman got the puck, plays it right over, and it's a perfect feed over to Zaitsev, who reads it, and he goes against the grain. That, I think that hit somebody before it went in the net. Yes, it did. Hit the left shoulder of the defenseman, Scott Perunovic.
Reichel turns, couldn't quite get a shot away, but now he might. Redirected and whistle after the loose puck. Hard working shift for this fourth line for the Hawks. Vlasic fires, scores! It's a 2-0 lead for the Hawks.
And yes, you're right. Without Donato, these three are charged up. And this play here, just D-to-D, simple. There's some traffic in front, a little bit of a moving screen. I think Vlasic originally thought that Reichel might have tipped it, but that's not the case whatsoever. It didn't hit anybody. It's just a moving screen that's tough to follow from a goaltender's point of view, and this puck had eyes.